Alright guys, we're at Empire Motors in Oxnard, California. Today I got a 2007 Bass Tracker Nitro 929. It's coming with the trailer. It's got the folding tongue at the front. Spare tire right up here. The paint's in really nice shape. It's a 2007 once again. Carpet's clean. Upholstery's in good shape as well. Do my best to take you around the boat now. It's a really nice bass boat. Comes with a big OptiMax 250 XS motor. Runs very good. I'm gonna show another video with the engine running. It'll be posted right below this one, so make sure you click on that one as well. So, it's missing the prop on the bottom. Said, once again, the paint, it's a really nice paint job. It, I don't know how well it shows in the camera or not, but it's got like a metallic flake on it. Same with the blue. It looks really, really good. Yeah. OptiMax 250 XS. Motor, so, this thing will get up and go. Let me go ahead and show you the upholstery on it. It's missing the speaker below. Oh, let's see if I can get into the deck. All this down below here, it's storage in all these. You got that seat up in the front. And if you have any questions, give us a call. 805-486-6424. Thanks for watching.